Bronson Reed. He gave Akira Tozawa an out. Tozawa didn't take it. Coming up next, what has Tozawa learned from the Alpha Academy? He puts it to the test against Big Bronson Reed live next. Here's a monster who would fit right in at Freddy's, Big Bronson Reed. What a match last week with the Intercontinental Champion Gunther.
Ruling, Bronson Reed reached new levels, but how good is Gunther? But he's still the Intercontinental Champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Maxime Dupree, Akira Tozawa!
All I can say is, good luck. Do you have what it takes to survive Five Nights at Freddy's? Don't miss the new movie in theaters and on Peacock Friday. So Akira Tozawa wants to find out if what he's been learning in the Alpha Academy is, going to make him championship material. First test, Bronson Reed.
Do me a favor, say Alpha Academy curriculum again. Alpha you did it so well
earlier. Academy curriculum.
Ah, I've been practicing in the break.
Every single break. So what is Tozawa trying to prove here by picking a fight with Big Bronson Reed?
Well, I'll be honest with you. Chad Gable tried to dissuade him from this. Tozawa is like those guys in college who take module one of something and then act like they're experts.
Great point as Tozawa delivers a chop to Big Bronson Reed. Now looking to out quick Reed. Now, remember, Tozawa, an accomplished competitor. He knocked off The Miz a few weeks back.
Yes, he did.
Miz can't catch a break.
There's a big difference between those Tozawa.
Oh, goodness!
Tozawa chops we just saw and the chops we saw from Gunther last week.
Oh, and that elbow. Tozawa, well, that expression says it all, folks.
I mean, he scratched the surface of the syllabus in the Alpha Academy. You cannot expect to defeat someone as big and as mean and as fast-moving as Bronson Reed.
Yeah! Tozawa whipped across the ring. The power of Bronson Reed, 300-plus-pound man. There's no way a man this size should be able to move how Reed does.
No, it's absolutely ridiculous. The body control, his ability to climb up top ropes. Oh, avalanche of humanity just crushing Akira Tozawa.
And Bronson Reed told Imperium earlier tonight, tell your boss, the Intercontinental Champion Gunther, I'm ready for another match. Oh, and the military press slam to Tozawa. And then the running senton of Tozawa rolled out of harm's way. Maxine now offering some advice to Tozawa.
He's got that determined look in his eye, if that counts for anything.
Well, here comes the power of Tozawa. Maybe not. Maybe the quickness of Tozawa, though, caught Reed with a kick. And Bronson Reed now, and not quite sure what Tozawa's trying to do here.
Barely get his arms around the girth of Bronson Reed.
Tozawa off the ropes and sending Reed into the ropes. A bit awkward, but effective.
Tozawa's getting some momentum here. Scrappy, high-flying daredevil. What a shock this will be.
Tozawa top rope. Bronson Reed caught him.
No chance. That was never going to work.
Now just driving Tozawa into the mat.
Tozawa's spine might not work after that.
Running.
Oh, no. Here we go, Cole. Everyone in the arena is about to get soaked. Tsunami!
Well, the Alpha Academy preaches confidence, but this was just ridiculous to challenge this man.
Just complete destruction from Bronson Reed, a man best avoided. The carcass of Tozawa being scraped off the mat after once again another epic tsunami.
Bronson Reed victorious tonight. Well, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, we saw the damage Damian Priest.